Of the presents Elimination Chamber. It's a mixed gender tag match. It's between Beth Phoenix and Air Jostas, Rhea Ripley and Finn Balor from the Judgment Day. Here comes Beth Phoenix.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Buffalo, New York, the Amazon, Beth Phoenix.
She's a woman of jab. She's the wife of Edge. The couple match is getting all positive threats and trends in social media. As she is ready to smash directly in and out. Here comes the rated R superstar, Edge. This Edge. The ultimatum of the entrance pyro.
And her partners from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds. Edge!
These couples are having trouble with the Judgment Day from the past year and a half. Today it's gonna end and put a stop to the Judgment Day. You should see. Now, face up for Judgment Day. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Representing Judgment Day.
From Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley!
Rhea Ripley is like the boss man of the Judgment Day. Are saying backs it all. Things go according to her. She is like the hottest and the baddest woman. As she steps in to face against this couple with 2 hours of the Judgment Day. Here comes Finn Balor. The issue will be sorted out today. I hope so, Jaya. As it's long going issue. Finn Balor is the man responsible for this cause. In the top 10. Okay, the match is streaming live from Red 7 Search for Gaming and Rediva 7 from YouTube, official streaming partner Red 7 Search for Gaming and Rediva 7 from YouTube and Facebook. Subscribe to Rediva 7 for more gaming update and streaming channel live. Match starts in 3, 2, 1. Punch to Finn Balor. Hopefully she's charged up. She's charged. She's just crying. And she's tossing Finn Balor from outside. Finn Balor is gone. Combo jab. 8-7. And she's done. What's up on the other jumping fence. And she's lifting Finn Balor to the finisher. She's in the beast mode for and it's a signature for Miracle. Going for the signature. And it's being kicked out. And that is our time. Edges in. going for the spear. Edge is going for the spear. Edge is going for the spear. And Beth Phoenix is going for the pin. Beth Phoenix is going for the finisher. And Erja and Beth Phoenix are victorious. They defeated Judgment Day easily, JR.
Here are your winners, Beth Phoenix and Edge.
Erja and Beth Phoenix.